to make the most of this. Good luck. It's tidy. Second shot here on the first. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Setting up for our third shot. Much work left for us on this one. Nicely played out of that sand.
One under for the round.
We're teeing it up on the second hole now. Where's this one going?
I think you can get out of here. Just be careful with this one. That mulch is shifty.
Oh. And that approach was a bit wayward. And this is your third shot. Okay, par putt coming up. This one's tracking. Good job, you're in there with a par. All right, you're gonna stick right there at one under after that one. Now we will tee up on the third hole. Good work there. Great shot on the approach. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Nicely done for the birdie. Managed to bring things down to two under after that one. And teeing this one up on the fourth. Silky swing. All right, what do we got here? Looking like about 165 to the pin. Ah, don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Okay, here's our third shot. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. Okay, let's take a look at the big picture. Let's check the leaderboard. And you're two under par for the round. And now teeing off on a par four.
Hold up. No, I haven't played it. Alright. Let me hit this shot right there. Alright. Just trying to get this deuce right here. No, what's that? Or like funny video? Bought these new foot joys with the boa. Clean. I haven't tested them out yet, but they feel good. Alright, Apex Ham. Is this another master's rendition? Look at EA having all four majors. Right? That's what it comes down to. Just here. Yeah. I just hope the game mechanics are the same. Because in Rory used to be able to slam the stick. No, you'd slam it and that's how far it would go. You know the loading times in these fucking games are terrible. Alright, are we doing turnover? Alright. Alright, this is pro, right? Fuck. Hang on. Dude, this playing Darren this morning was terrible. Luckily, I didn't lose. Dude, I was like three over for the longest time. Finally turned it on. That means his hole out on 18 from the, like, like 40 yards. Run round two was huge then. All right, it's showing you too. That's why it's taking a little bit longer. Yeah. All right. Let me go and do that. What's up, Weiser? How you doing? Where do you go here? I wonder if we're even pronouncing that right. Weezer? Oh, you're like right by the hole. Oh no. Yeah. I overpowered a 3-wood. What do you mean? You used to do that. Chipping so much easier in pro. Why can't I intentionally fast on fucking? Dude, my lie was going left and the wind was going. What, it wasn't going to miss. Dude, if I start trying to hit perfect drives, it's gonna fuck up my style.
Oh man, you launched that. Setting up here just in the first cut.
Yeah, you just went. You're up now. Yeah.
Heading for the green. Well, I can't get them all right. I am, after all, only human. Here we
Is your
go.
turn
This
on?
one for birdie.
Well, I'm away.
It could be a good one. Good job on that one. And three under par for the day. Let's see what we can do here on the sixth.
Working for me. Like you're up.
Hello, welcome to you. Welcome back to your society event already in progress. And it would appear, based on your scorecard, you had a pretty good little round going here.
All right, you're up.
Great swing on that one.
Damn. I'm
A
short.
little off on that approach, but that's okay.
Wind's moving. pin. I need to finish my flat rounds. Oh, it just goes straight to you. Alright, you're up.
Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Will he make it?
Ooh, that was almost dangerous. Putt,
so, could go either way.
Fucking hate these putts.
Okay, we could save par here with this putt.
Wasn't even close.
Oh, man. And he's got around 4 feet to go here.
My putting's been really bad the last few days.
And finishing the hole with a solid putt. There we go. There's the bogey. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Okay, next stop, fairway, right?
Right, John.
Yeah, drive's looking decent here. Okay, he's got 135 yards to the pin, or somewhere thereabouts. Taking this one with the 9-iron. Shot's looking good. And we're about 135 to the pin.
The 135? That was a little bit farther. You might need to loft it. That was 137. Played spin only. Half spin. That's a good call.
Oh yeah, there's another green and reg. I'm liking it. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day.
Ooh. Putting like me.
and the putt drops. Brought things down to 3 under after that one.
Try to hit it perfect.
Fairway, I think. All right, interested to see what you have in store for us here. Setting up in the bunker.
You hit the Dango special, man.
This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. And he's got about, I'd say, 140 to the pin from here.
Come back.
Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. Oh, the touch onto that. Nicely played out of that sand. Here's a look for birdie. Okay, let's go. This one
finally
is
red one, right?
And that'll do. And it looks here like that'll keep you right there at 3 under.
It's the Dango special.
Oh, let's see what you can do on this one. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. Okay, let's see what he does here. He's got around 215 yards.
Got me. Hope so.
This is their
three iron. Good line. Put a good amount of spin on that too.
Here on the ninth.
So you can tell me that little hump and rolls.
I'll tell you what, that was some great golf I just saw on this hole. Next putt for eagle. Setting
got
up
this.
Here, looking for the eagle. No, that was tough. A little bit too hard on that one. He's got 15 feet to the cup. Putt drops for eagle.
Start off eagle and with eagle.
Great work. That's your fifth birdie today. Four under par is your score at the moment.
Damn, real Trey got said he got a lot better. I feel like you and P-Dog fell off a little bit.
Okay, let's put this in the fairway.
Maybe P-Dog's got himself a girlfriend now or something.
Was well played.
Ooh, flirting with the disaster.
45 yards to the pin.
Is this going to get there? Might be too much D. Win.
Taking this one with the 8 iron.
Wrap up in the flag.
Could be a bit long. Let's see how it goes. Let's see what you have on the second shot here.
Yeah,
on the 10th.
I had a feeling it was too much deep, but I didn't want to be short.
Well, this one could play. I'm okay with that. Should be interesting. He's
Will
got
do.
23 feet to go.
Oh, mine's a little small double breaker. I think it goes more this way. Yeah, I think right there. Heart.
It drops.
Yours might break more since
go to 5 under for the round if you sink this.
You won't have that double breaker.
Well, it's heading towards the hole. Boom, you drop that one and that's back to back birdies.
Oh no. Hit the tree. Oh wow, what a kick.
Have a good tee shot. Well, that'll work for you. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Come on, kick left.
Damn.
Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach.
Not to put a spin on there.
Going with the 9 iron. This is our third shot.
That was a bad judgment. Should have hit that with a touch D.
Nice tempo on that chip. Just nice and easy. Well done. And this next putt for him is for birdie.
Oh my God, that shot way left.
He's got 4 feet to the cup from here.
I think there was a little hump in my line.
And that putt drops for par. And the putt drops and we're moving on. 5 under for the moment. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. All right. Let's put this in the fairway. That's, yeah. Be nice to have that.
Wow. How did that stay there?
Setting up here from the deep stuff. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's set our sights on that green.
Oh, I got a tree problem.
Looking nice. Okay, third shot. And a 9-foot putt for him. Drop the birdie. And a solid hole tapping in for par. And you'll stay right there at 5 under after that one.
The book on this. What up, Dill? How was practice?
Well, this should be fun. Let's see what happens here. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Let's see what he does from here. 230 yards out.
Oh, you hit my ball. Hitting a cut. Hopefully it's enough stick, though. I don't think so.
This one's gonna get a little gritty here in the sand. Okay, green is elevated.
That can be three wood with a little D cut. Just a touch.
Setting up here now for our third shot.
It's a tough shot.
And let's see how he gets out of this one. Dealing with for a birdie.
You even blow my mark.
Looking pretty good. Nice work. That's birdie number 7 today. Here's his 6-foot putt. And that one will drop for birdie. 6 under par currently.
Spinning wind. Whoa, look at the wind, dude. It totally just glitched. Wow, where are you going?
Here's a 6-iron from them.
The wind was going to the left.
Okay, let's see what you do here.
Yeah, but watch it move. Line flipped all the way to the left.
Great contact. Nice swing. You're gonna like that, won't you? Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. Seven under on the day, if you think this. This one's on a good line. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here. That was a good putt.
Oh, lefty went 16 under?
Yeah, this hole's a par 4.
Just driving it?
A little bit of fade on this one.
Is that a 101?
Nicely done. All right, let's see how he does on this hole.
Yikes.
Okay, sink this and you're down to 9 under par. Well, and he's got around 4 feet to go here. And that one goes for birdie. Okay, tapping in for birdie. Good job. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. Here we go. Par 4 ahead of you. Oh my goodness, just absolutely demolished that. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Looks like this one's in the fairway.
This is quite the elevated green, so keep that one in mind.
Ooh la la.
Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. He has 115 yards to the pin. Let's see what happens. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Coming in for a landing here on the green. He's got about 8 feet to the cup. And that one goes in for the bird. Okay, next hole coming up. All right, 9 under is your score. This one is a par 3.
Birdied out.
Well done.
You hit that straight up?
Ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. Okay, he's setting up for birdie here. Let's see what happens. And a decent putt. This would be nice to get for birdie. Nicely done.
And up to eagle.
Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. See what happens here on the 18th. I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough though. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. This one's fairway bound.
Terrible angle for me.
Time for our second shot here on number 18.
I have to have fucking Bubba Watson.
Okay, let's see what he does here. He's around 205 yards out.
Yeah, this is the right club too. I think if I get it right here in the slope. My bad.
Going with the hybrid.
It's a beaut.
This is what our third shot's looking like.
Dialed it up.
All right, not a whole lot of work left to do here. Nice shot. This next putt is for his eagle.
Fuck.
A 7-foot putt for him. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here.
Looking I think good. What happened, it
Well done, you dropped the putt, finish your round with a birdie.
Didn't give me the right speed.
Good 11 under at the end of your round. Good job out there. And that's that. I had a lot of fun out there with you today. Thanks for taking me around the course. We'll see you next time.
Ugh. Just keep going. Alright. That'll add you. You're not in the game yet.
Hello.
there. My name is John. Looking forward to today. And today's course begins with a par 5. Cork that first drive into the fairway, and we'll take it from there.
All right, I'm gonna take my first drive.
And you're away. Let's have a good one out there today. Good little shot there. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Looking good off the tee.
Oh my God, you're kidding me.
Second shot here on the first.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what your wind's looking like. It's perfect to me. Oh no.
And this is your third shot.
My thumb slipped.
Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here.
Nope.
Right by the hole. And 7 feet to the cup. Looking good. And yes, the birdie will count. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here.
It's a disappointing par.
And that one drops for par. Starting your round out on the right foot today. Under par. Let's keep that going. You got a left to right breeze on this hole. Well, through the branches. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him.
Did you loft that?
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Here's our second
Whoa,
shot.
Whoa, that's fucked up. Oh, really? If you see a my screen, you're right in front of the tree.
And this is your look at birdie.
We got no gimmies here.
Appears to be online. And a 5 foot putt for
No way.
Oh, yeah. And here he goes, putting for par. And finishing this one with a good putt. There it is. And 12 under is your current score. Teeing her up now on a par 3 hole.
That thing darted left.
Nice.
Need like a hole in one.
Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Here's their 8-iron. Let's see how you do. Thanks. From the green side rough. Well, didn't that come close? He's putting this next one for birdie. Got this much left to save par on this one. This putt's tracking. And that one drops. There's your par. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Okay, that putt's done. 12 under par after that hole.
Bah.
With the tailwind on this hole.
Wish they had a putter throw button.
Mackerel. That was tattooed. Alright, let's see what he does on this one.
I mean, in EA they did have emotes, right? Not in Rory in other games.
Tee shot's looking decent. He looks to be about 130 yards away.
Oh my God.
And here's our second shot on the fourth.
Guess it didn't cost me that much.
Coming in for a landing on the short stuff could be good. Well, looks like we ended up in the deep stuff after all. My bad.
Nice little chip in for birdie. That was a fine shot.
That's worthy of a replay,
oh
I think.
Goodness.
And a 15 footer for him. Here we go. He's putting for the par. And the putt will drop. 13 under for the round. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one.
Just falling.
Great swing. Yeah, not sure where this one's going. Nice.
And I don't think I have a one putt yet.
On this hole. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin.
Just put myself in weird spots.
Nice shot into this green. Good work. They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Looks like this one's heading for the green. This putt is insanely long. It's stressful just watching him set this up, really. That will drop. This one's tracking. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. And after that one, your current score, a veritable 14 under par.
That was due.
And we are on the sixth hole now.
Straight downwind.
Nice stroke. We're on the green. All right. Interested to see what he has in store for us here.
How hard you hit the 162?
Choosing the 6-iron here. And this would take you to an incredible 15 under par.
Left rider.
From here, he's got quite a little bit of real estate to cover to make this putt. I don't know about it. 10 feet to the cup. Going towards that hole. Oh, I guess he'll have to settle.
A little three putt ski.
He's got about 7 feet to the cup from here.
I don't know how hard to hit those. Seems to master.
Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And 13 under par is your current score. Bit of an awkward swing. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway.
Didn't hit it fast enough.
And here's her 3-iron on display. Looks like about 150 yards to go. Let's get a little kick left here.
It's a good line.
Seems like we're doing pretty good in the approach shot department. And this one, he's going to take a step.
Everything's
a
bender.
Birdie. Okay, this is to go to 14 under. It's getting there. And a great effort on this hole to bounce back after the bogey on the last. Great work. That's a birdie. He's got a 3-footer here.
Oh, my only birdie is a fucking 30-footer.
We'll go. Wind is going right to left out there. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. And let's see how this hole goes down for him.
Oh my goodness. Fuck this game.
This is about 185 yards or so.
Okay, on the green safely. They've chosen a 3-iron here.
I have no idea.
Let's go in towards the rough. This putt could take you down to 15 under par for your round. Not a bad day's work. Oh, that's tough. Okay, 4 feet to go. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it. And that putt drops for bogey. And 14 under is your score. Careful out there. The wind's blowing right to left. Way into the rough, possibly. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him.
Stop doing that.
Let's see what he'll do here. He's got about 225 to go. Here's a look at their hybrid. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go. Going right of the pin. Okay, here's our third shot.
What happened there?
Oh, that almost dropped in. And for an astonishing 15 under par for the day. Yeah, that's a tough one. And for the par, there it is. And he's setting up for the birdie putt here. That one will drop. 14 under after that hole.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I gotta do a kick.
Okay, let's send this little ball on its way.
This one's looking okay off the tee. All right, second shot on the 10th.
You'll be all right there.
Good Lord.
Shot's coming in nicely.
The wind is driving me nuts.
Go, birdie putt. Ooh, tough break.
And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here. Go for birdie.
Caught some vagina lip there.
All right, let's head to the next.
14 under for the round.
Yeah, no, don't let me heat up.
Tee shot should play.
Okay, let's give it a nice big smash.
I blame the poor start on your on the break we had because you took a rip.
Nice shot. And this one around 110 yards to the pin.
Those THC gummies. A pitch shot. Didn't come back enough.
That's safe. He's got 15 feet to the cup. And that putt will drop for birdie. And this would take you to an incredible 15 under par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. As that drops, that marks down your fifth birdie so far
right
today.
Team birdie.
Oh, this one's in the fairway.
Okay, send this ball away.
The high draw. Through the trees. There is no gap.
And look at this. You've got all of that one. I'm sure of it. Rut-row. Oh, that's too bad.
Oh, rut-row. Got the wind again.
This one might be a bit too much. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot.
Too much knee.
It's heading for it. Ooh, thought it was going to be good. Really?
Chip
honestly
off?
Did think that.
Percent, that means you're gonna miss it. Or at least one of us, though.
Nice chip, fantastic. And into the cup from
all
the
right, four in a row.
Very well done. Okay, well played. And after that one, 15 under. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go.
Grip it, rip it.
That'll do nicely. Okay, we are about 200.
Are you a big bomber
from here
in real life? That's a big bomber in my eyes.
And 240 yards to the pin from here. Let's see what he does.
I'm gonna cut it though.
Here's their 3-wood.
I was right on target.
This one's your third.
If it was 105, it was money.
And ladies and gentlemen, that's
how
I
got
it's
102.
Done. Nicely played.
Why is this though?
And that was very nicely
played. All right, we're on fire.
Chip in there for eagle. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day. And after that hole, you sit at 16 under. Par. This is an 8-iron. Well, let's see what you got.
They have 148 loft and spin. About half loft, half spin.
Beautiful swing.
Oh, it's coming
yeah,
back.
That's gonna work. This could be a birdie.
Just straight downhill.
You want to drop this in the hole? Good line. Wonderful work out there so far. That's your 7th birdie on the day. 7-foot putt for him. For the bird. And after that hole, you stand at 17 under par.
Ah, kick. Ooh. I know, I've got that twice. They didn't want to fast it, so it didn't commit.
Beautiful swing.
Gotta play the kick off the mountain.
Go. Putting for eagle here now on this par four.
I thought I was gonna kick a little left there.
It's for eagle.
And I make eagle there, I'm back in it. Not bad.
Bit long on that one. 6 foot putt for him. For the birdie. His putt's going. Ah, went right by. Okay,
whoa.
Time to finish up. Good putt. We're in there with a 3-putt par.
Definitely putter throwing.
17
on
under
a ball in the water
round.
Right now. I'm wrapping my putter on a tree.
Heading to the fairway, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, let's give this ball a smash.
Look how it says you're tied for 10th.
Quite the elevated green here. Might want to give your club selection a second look.
My screen says tied for 10th. Right.
Someone's heading a bit right. And he sets up around 140 yards out.
Weren't committed, huh? You're always getting those late night food calls. Go.
Going with the 9-iron on this one.
I did go to Taco Bell today. Got 3 soft tacos, some fire sauce.
Third shot.
They go down so fast. Few bites and they're gone.
And he's putting this one for birdie.
I don't know if this is a break or not.
And that putt will drop. And that's your par.
I was even par through 8.
And you're currently sitting at 17 under par.
No, I put too much. Ah! I aimed too far right.
That was the
right club, I think. I put a baby cut on it. Try to catch the backslope. Or that's just money.
Okay, we're
you
on
had the
green.
Right stick.
He's got some sand to contend with. Let's see what happens.
I was thinking about that. Will it get there? Yeah, that town put a little loft on it. Oh, come on.
Here we have a 17-foot putt.
I think it had a lot of speed on it.
Right by. Lining up. An 8-foot putt. Looking pretty good. Nicely played. All right, this next putt's for his par.
Oh no. Oof. Thought I smoked it.
And in the hole. After that hole, you are currently 17 under par.
No!
This one's heading for the sand, I think. Okay, let's pop this into the fairway. That was good. All right, let's see how he deals with this beach. Second shot on the 18th.
Ooh, that was almost pretty good.
This is our third shot. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does.
A little 9 under back.
This one's about 9 feet from the cup. It could be a good one. And today you cap your round off with a birdie. Fine work.
And when it's all said and done, you end up 18 strokes under par. Well done. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios, and
only 3 shots back.
Thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.
All right, dude. Later.